How to remove insights unavailable on Facebook. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start without seeing any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open a Facebook on a device. Now tap on the profile at the top left corner. Now scroll down. Now when you go to your post, now under your post you can find an option for insights unavailable. Now to turn it off, go back. Now tap on three dots next to advertise. Now at the second last option, you will find turn off professional mode. Now simply tap on it. Tap on continue. Again tap on turn off. Now wait for some time. Now once you're done, simply tap on close. Now simply go back. Tap on the profile. Now simply refresh the page. Again scroll down. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.